This is Fox 5 News at 6, local Las Vegas.
A man originally charged with first-degree kidnapping is not going to trial. Today, a judge accepted a written plea deal from Gary Cassiopang. The 60-year-old was arrested in March on charges that he kidnapped a 22-year-old woman and her infant during a drug run. But prosecutors say that they were not confident in charging him with first-degree kidnapping based on the facts of the case. They say that the victim disappeared before the preliminary hearing, and they had doubts about her mental state due to the possible narcotics use. Cassiopang pleaded to misdemeanor coercion, but the judge didn't want to agree on the suggested sentence of 61 days time served and wants to think about it an additional punishment. The victim told authorities that when she returned from the incident, her home was on fire. Animals inside did die as a result. Now, outside the courtroom, Nevada Voters for Animals protested about the plea deal, but Cassiopang has not been charged with arson. Prosecutors say that the fire claim is still under investigation.